We're here at the spice area, dried fish. Pretty amazing stuff that you don't necessarily get to see if you're not local. I would wonder, some of this I can identify as berries and vegetables, but others I might not. Dried sardines. Some interesting fruit. A lot of nuts. Some of the more European. Oh, and these are the hens. Oh, waiting to be slaughtered. Oh. And chicks. And live hens again.